The BU already in high gay on day sped into the coaching certain new easy technically firing zone fox was the starting line, but the general manager Ryan Pace was focused and well researched by the time he hit the road to fire an offensive minute good to pair with his young quarterback 2 months later. The KIS already back in the garage with good Matt Nagy and Terry coordinator in play at Halas. Hope the rest are clearer, send up what the bear will be in this next phase of the rebuilding project. The rest are value of pairing as strong head coach that has a strong offensive by with I am quarterback best set at Nagy introduction on Tuesday. We've seen that around the league we can reference a lot of team. One of them is with the same where that pairing has been successful and is sustainable. Sustainable is the operative word one best has seen repeated in other interviews. Of course, pairing an offensive good and franchise quarterback doesn't automatically make it so. Exhibit A, Mark Chessman and Jay Cutler, the good and quarterback must be very good at what they do and make it other better. At this early stage, there is a lot we don't know about Nagy, quarterback Mitch Trubisky and offensive coordinator Mark Helfrich. More unknown than certainty, Nagy has never been a head coach and he has played in the NFL for only 6 games, although Helfrich has 15 seasons of division experience as a quarterback coach, he has never coached in the NFL, so what should Chicago expect from the three men atop the Bear fan? For all the uncertainty, Nagy and Helfrich at least will be able to do more with Trubisky in his second season because of the growing pain he has experienced. The previous coaching staff had to emphasize fundamental for a rookie who operated almost exclusively out of the shotgun at North Carolina and did an co-play in the huddle. It was NFL quarterbacking 101. And even so, Hedy Dan on Oiget passing grade, it had been 6 months since Trubisky fumbled the first two snap he took from under center in training camp. When he report to Bubonic in July with new coaches, new receiver and a new scheme, he'll be far beyond those basic teaching points. Basis plan for Trubisky was to help him develop from the sideline as a rookie. Ironically, because of everything Trubisky learned in 12 start about coverage, cheese protection, disguise, etc. Nagy and Helfrich can take him there even at a more urban level. That will include run pass option that interest Trubisky to read the defensive alignment, coverage or movement on a play and either hand off or throw accordingly. It will include misdirection and play action, which Trubisky will be familiar with from his rookie season, but his timing will be suffer because of his experience. It's also fair to assume Pace's determination to improve the receiving core will justify Nagy and Helfrich desire to throw often. One reason Fox leaned so heavily on the zone was because that was the best chance relative to his inexperience and underman passing attack. Helfrich though threw more as Oregon head coach than Chip Kelly did, and if he make a similar imprint on the back game plan, it will be because more capable passing game person now make it advantageous to Joseph on the defensive side. Coordinator Vic Fangio's decision to return enable continuity and reduce uncertainty about scheme that will help the personnel department as Pacers fourth player acquisition cycle approaches rather than scouting player for a different coordinator with different preferences. The Bears can focus more simply on signing the man to man cornerback Fangio desire and finding an excuse or two to create more big play. To that point, it will be interesting to measure the Bears investment on defense given the new offensive minute head coach and the fact Fangio has built a top 10 defense without a single Pro Bowl player. Pace is aware of the Bennett at cornerback Kai Fuller and Trin Amukamara out of contract and at Ruse, but to position Trubisky to succeed, the receiving core must be a priority this offseason. Why the Bears have invested significant free agent dollar to restore the defense Akim Hicks, Danny Jevathan. It's worth noting that only two of Pacers' 6 first and second round draft choices have been used to select a defensive player. One of those is Nostako sped development, who is in line for a contract extension this season. In other words, when it comes to building the defense, the Bears have 3 years of evidence to justify relying on Fango's coaching prowess more than expanding draft and free agency resources. Such roster question become the focus now that most of the coaching staff has been established. Yes, the Bears must finally a quarterback good and determine which of Fango's position coaches will return, but Nagy acknowledged Tuesday he had not yet familiarized himself with the roster aspect, set the value to the new coaches fresh perspective on what they have to work with. That they said is the exciting portion of the work ahead. The Senior Bowl is later this month, followed by the scouting combine in late February and free agency in March. The road chain, but the Bears proceed with hope in the Gatang and foot down on the pedal.com/acampbell.com/witer.com/ict.com/ics. Campbell Rutter met Nagy Career Group from Small Rural Pennsylvania Barre.